Let's start. Let's actually start this time. All right. First of all, how are you feeling? Like, I got good. You. Not sure what.
Yeah, that should be all right.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Jazz.
Oh, Jazz.
Hi. Can you guys see me?
Hi. Yeah. I can see you. You know what I'm saying? I can't see you right now.
You can't see me?
Yeah.
No. Hear you.
You guys put me on here, but you can't.
No. You say you need to open your camera. Like.
No. It doesn't. I don't have that option. Oh.
Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Hey.
Hi. Nihao.
Oh. Wait, you Asian?
Nihao, Didi.
Oh. Wait, you Asian? You Asian?
Yeah, I'm Viet. I'm Viet.
You're Vietnam?
Yeah, I'm Vietnamese.
Oh, yeah. Like, I'm from Taiwan. Yeah. I'm saying. Wait, what does this
mean? My best friend is Taiwan. This means, hey.
Oh, hey. You know, like, wait, you had nice name. You know what I'm saying? Like, wait, what's your name, though?
My name's Jasmine.
Oh, what's up, Jasmine? My name's Rayquan Lee. You found? Whoa, no.
Rayquan Lee.
No. Rayquan. I forgot this is a GTRP. Alright, like, my name is Rayquan Lee. You found? I'm from Taiwan. Like, and I really like about Vietnam, like Thai shit. Like Taiwan and Vietnam is really lacking. Like, you feel what I'm saying? What's your Asian type? You feel me? Like, what's your Asian type?
What's my Asian type? Yeah. I like Chinese guys.
Oh! Wait,
I like guys from China.
Huh?
And Taiwan.
Oh, hell yeah!
China and Taiwan.
Hell yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I turned 18 in the jail. Like, I was beating up people. Like, I beating up people.
Oh.
I beating up people in Taiwan, and they say I'm too dangerous in Taiwan. And then they put me in US. Like, they find me to US to go to jail.
So, where you are? Where you are right now?
Right now, I'm where in Taiwan. Right I got sent back, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
okay. They want you there.
Let's say I'm too dangerous in Taiwan, so I go to the US to. I go to a jail. They say I'm too dangerous. I can stay in Taiwan, so I go to jail in US, and then I turn 18 at the jail. You feel what I'm saying?
Okay.
You heard my heart. You're like.
I heard.
Have
you ever been to LA?
Yeah. Hell yeah! The jail was in
I'm
LA.
I'm from LA.
Oh, for real? Right now you're in LA.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right
I'm
now,
moving to the US
right now
this
I'm
year.
At Disneyland.
Oh. Oh!
This is my dedication to you, right?
You know what I'm saying?
I'm at Disneyland and I'm still on the E-date.
Hell yeah! You say hell yeah?
Alright. I gotta wrap this up. Yo, Ray, how do you feel about Jasmine? Are you moving her to the next round?
Hell yeah. Yeah, no, I'm saying like you in the next round. Like my heart. Like,
thanks, Ray.
I appreciate
thanks,
my heart.
Didi.
Yes.
Yeah, alright.
Now you might you say well, I need. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I mean, that's
mean that like, I love you. You know what I'm saying? Like,
are we there yet?
We haven't, but I'm just teaching you.
Let's get to the next round first.
Yeah.
Let's get to the next round.
I'll teach you more Chinese when the next round. I bet.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Okay. Good shit. Hey, yo, that level, that was some good shit, like. Right?
That was good. Yeah. I don't know what the song you're playing, but hey. All right. How do you feel about her, bro? Right, Ray or 1 through 10?
Like 1 to 10, level, like, bro. I might give 9 times. She like,
yo.
All right.
Let's get the next person in here.
You're like Jason. If you want some girls, I got you.
I got a girlfriend.
No. Like right now, fuck the girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? Like you can reach out some girls if you know what I'm saying. Like, you don't.
Nah. This is just a text.
You know, this is just a text about how loyalty. Yeah, I'm testing.
Oh
like,
yeah, I pass the test. I bet.
I pass the test. Good shit. Like, I bet.
Next.
Come, bro. Oh,
shit. Hello, Lene. If you could turn your camera on.
Oh shit, y'all, it's already started. Oh, okay, hold on, give me 1 sec. I didn't know it was not.
Do you want to go to next person?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh! Turn your camera horizontal, that'd be good. So you're
I think it's on.
Yeah, it's on. Hey, my heart, listen.
Turn your camera horizontal.
I think it's connecting.
Hey, my heart.
No, click the camera button again. Yeah.
Yeah! Oh.
Can you turn your camera?
I can't see myself.
Wait. Oh.
I think because since you're on phone, you can't see yourself. But we can see you.
Okay.
Could you go horizontal or not?
What?
Horizontal? Like turn your phone?
It's on.
No, turn your phone like.
Oh.
Yeah. Wait. What's your name?
I just change it. Should I just use my laptop? Cause it's right here.
Take your time, girl. Take your time, my heart. Like you don't have to hurry, my heart. Like I got you, my heart.
Okay.
Wait, I'm cooking right now. Okay. I'm cooking. Ray. Oh fuck.
Yo, Ray, why are you hitting yourself? Are you okay, bro?
I'm okay. Yeah, let's shit straight. Oh, bubble crab. No, not get hot, but let's shit bubble crab. You feel what I'm saying?
That shit bomba clap? I don't know what that means.
It's like that shit tough. That shit fire. Oh. You know what I'm saying? That shit fire. You know what I'm saying? Like, woo. All right, babe. Come on. Come on, cook. Give me some cook. Come on, cook. Let's go, cook.
Yeah. Angie, you're deafened. If... Turn her camera on.
That shit. She's yellow.
Ah! She's yellow.
Ah!
Oh,
Let me see about ChatGTP.
Yo.
What?
Hey.
Hi. Give me 1 second and I got you.
Shut the fuck up, chat! Man, shut the fuck up, chat! You're not me, chat! This is myself, chat! Yeah?
How's your day? She asked, how's your day?
Oh, shit. Wait, can you tell? I can see you. Like, I can see you right now. Like.
Okay, give me 1 second.
Yo, chat, shut the fuck up! Ooh, great.
Hello, hi.
What's her name, girl? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's your name, my heart?
My name is Lene.
Lene. Oh, wait, that's such a good man, you feel what I'm saying? My name is Ray Kwan, you feel me? Like, Ray Kwan in the house, you feel what I'm saying? I'm from Taiwan, like.
Do you like it over there?
Nah, I live here, you know what I'm saying? Like.
Do you like it?
Of course I. This is my country. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you know, like.
Would you ever move?
Yeah, maybe they say I want to move to the U.S. Like, you feel me? Uh-huh. Like, maybe we can name our type shit. Like, right? You feel
Wait,
me?
Wait, what do you
heart?
Like to do?
I like to play some basketball. I like to listen to some music. I like to like hang out. Like. Maybe eat some good restaurant type shit, and some good views, like, you feel me? And the vibes, of course, like, you feel with the vibes? The vibes.
Me too. Yeah. I love the food.
You love the food? In U.S.? What's your favorite food?
Yeah. I really like tacos.
Taco Tuesday. Hell yeah. Like, I really fuck with taco. Like, yeah, we can go to taco sometime. You know what I'm saying? Like, but hold on. Let me ask a question. Like, before this shit, you fuck with Shake Shack?
Shake Shack's alright.
Hell yeah!
You like Shake Shack?
Is it
your favorite?
In my heart, that's my favorite shit in US. You heard? Like, that's like my favorite like hamburger. Like, the best hamburger in the world is Shake Shack. You feel me? No promo shit. That shit my favorite. Like,
wait, have you tried Whataburger?
Wait, not. You should take me to. No,
I'll take you.
Hell yeah! You pass that shit. You in the next round, you ho?
Okay.
Hey, nice to meet you. Wait, you said what's your name?
All right.
Wait. Yo, Jason, shut the fuck up. Jason, shut the fuck up. Ha. Yo, you say Lene?
Lene, yeah.
Wait, it's like very hard to like remember that shit.
You can call me Nay.
Oh, Nay. That shit easy. That shit easy. You know what I'm saying? I'm from Taiwan.
Nay, Ray? Hold on.
What?
Nay or Ray, that
kind of
goes.
Ooh, you feel me? Like,
it kind of goes.
Yeah, it kind of goes. Like, you in the next round, you feel me? Like, girl, hey, all right. That shit. All right. I'm going to see you soon. All right. Oh!
You're really gonna do that, bro? Really, bro?
You don't talk when I talk, you feel me? Like,
hold on, bro.
No, listen. When I'm raising a girl up, you just shut the fuck up, like.
Okay, Ray, I need you to calm down.
I know you're
a minute. You said a minute 30? Okay, so when it's a minute 30, I'm gonna say, yo, I'm gonna ask a question.
Oh, so you know what I mean? Like, sometimes I really fuck with a girl too much, you feel me? Like, sometimes I feel I fuck with a girl, I want to talk to him more, you feel me? Like, you can say something, like.
I get it.
I like, what? When. Like number 22 minutes. I feel I'm too, like really shit. Like risk. Like risk. It's like I need to take my time. Like right now. I don't, cause this is my first time eat day. So I don't know I can handle that as much. You feel me? Like.
Hey, cool. Okay. You know what, bro? I understand.
Hey. Kurt, like if it turns into 2 minutes, like just say like.
I'll say hold on.
You say
I'll just give you a heads up. I'll just give you a heads up.
Hey girl, you feel me? Like, wait, what's your name?
I'm Angie.
Angie. Wait, that's a little bit hard for me. Like, feel me? Like, Angie.
What? Yeah, Angie.
A-N-G-E.
ENGI.
Ooh, that's your tough name, like, bro. That's your, I really fuck with the name, like, hey, like, wait, like, my name is Ray Kwan from Taiwan. You feel me? Like, I'm living in Taiwan right now. My name is Ray Kwan. I really fuck with the US. I'm moving to US this year. You feel me? I'm gonna come visit you, Taiwan. Like, you feel me? Like,
wait, so you're in Taiwan?
Yeah. Wait, you Taiwanese?
I'm Chinese.
Oh, hell yeah! I like, Angie, like, so you live in the US, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, who's your favorite artist? Like, you feel me? Like,
favorite artist? I have a lot, actually.
Oh, for real? Like,
Drake? Maybe?
You fucking, yo, dude. You just say Jake? Drake?
Yeah.
Hell yeah! Damn, Kurt, you fuck with the vibe type shit, like, you fuck with the vibes?
Uh-huh.
Ooh. I do. Okay. Me too, girl. I really like your feet, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, read my feet real quick, like, Nike tech type shit. Wait, this is Desi. And then some smooth slippers, you feel me? Like, you fuck with the tech freak, yeah, like, really fit real quick, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
what's the brand of your slipper?
Oh, slippers? I don't know. It's Taiwan made, you feel me? Like, I don't really know about
made in Taiwan.
Yeah, made. Oh, fuck. Like, my English is really bad, right? You can teach me some English, you feel me? Like,
really?
Yeah, my English was ass though. You live in US right now?
Yeah, I live in LA.
Ooh. You know,
come visit me.
Hell yeah! I really fuck with LA, you feel me? I really fuck with your house and your fit and shit. I fuck with the Nike, like, that shit bomb. That shit good, that shit. Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you got cat?
I like your shoes collection behind you.
Oh, for real? You fuck with that shit?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. You got a cat?
I do.
Oh! Like,
Do you know? You see her?
I see her.
I have two
Damn.
Cats.
Damn. You have two cats?
And I have a dog.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, like the dog, like, what? I could take care of the dog and you feel what I'm saying? Like, I can take care of both. Like right hand, the dog. Right hand my dog, left hand you feel what I'm saying? But you are the dog.
But I have two cats.
Yeah, I know,
but you
got
three hands.
Oh, so like my feet can handle one cat and my other feet can handle another cat. You feel me? And like if you down, like sometimes you down, right? I got you. I'm up. Okay. I got a motion filming.
Is Angie going to the next round, Ray?
Wait, what's behind that shit? Like,
what?
The pedal.
Catchery.
Oh, yeah, I fuck it, that shit could. No, girl, I'm my heart. I can't forget I'm not playing GTRP right now. Like, I really fuck with that shit. Alright, girl, like, you're the next one, you feel me? Like, I really fuck with you a lot.
Okay, I'll
all
talk right. to you later.
Nice to meet all you.
Alright, Angie.
Alright, Angie. Bye. Nah. Hey. Yo.
Bro, let me tell you something.
Yeah.
Bro, I fuck with your energy a lot, but you gotta let them talk a little bit. Cause
oh, fuck. Do you even I talk know her? Too much.
Do you even know? What does she do for fun?
I don't give a fuck.
What?
I don't really know. Yeah, I have an accent or something. Like, fuck, I talk too much, gang.
No, it's good, bro. Don't worry, bro. Just
Wait, no. I don't
like,
give
it's
a-
good, though.
Wait. Jason. I don't give a fuck right now. I do whatever I want, you feel me?
Alright,
but if I want a girl to talk, sometimes I need to take my time. Like maybe it was 5 minute type shit. You feel me?
5 minute each girl. This shit you want 5 minutes,
bro? Yeah, why? Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Why do I play like GTA RP right now?
You wanna play GTA RP?
No,
I Discord full of girls waiting for you.
No, right? I say I feel like right now I'm raising a girl. And I feel like I'm playing GTA RP right now.
Oh, nah, that's real life, bro.
Yeah,
it's or Discord, life. So it's same shit. But nah,
yeah.
I can't do 5 minutes. It's gonna be like two,
yeah,
2-3 minutes.
Right? Yeah, yeah, no, minutes. two minutes is good. 2 minutes, good. I say like, yeah. I bet. Right, come on, Kurt. Oh shit, I'm too locked in with D10. You feel me? Like I need to relax. Yeah, relax, Ray.
Wait, what?
Wait, how do I do it? Oh shit, it's me.
Ha, my heart, relax my heart. Like, you got time, my heart. Like, yeah, you feel me? Like, take your time, like shit. Hey, my heart. Like, what's your name? Like.
Hey, I'm Bailey.
Oh, Bailey. Okay, Bailey. Like, what you like to do, type shit? Wait, hold on. I forgot to introduction. I forgot to say my name. Like.
Okay.
My name's Ray Kwan. I'm from Taiwan. Tai shit. I'm a fucking killer. No. I'm just kidding. Like,
a killer.
I'm killer in the game. You feel me? Like.
Okay.
Yeah. Like, wait. So like, what's your name? Like.
I'm Bailey.
Oh yeah, Bailey. Like, what you wanna do? Like, you
like to work out.
Ooh, work out.
Yeah.
Wait. Show me the muscle. Yeah. Show me the muscle. Like.
Oh.
My glutes are where is that though?
That shit tough, like, not gonna lie, but I want to work out like this year. Like, I feel I'm so skinny. Like, look, I'm a little bit skinny. Like, I want to be strong. Like,
yeah. I got you. Ready? Look, I got
yeah,
you.
Yeah. Come on. Show me some. Oh! Get! Oh! Oh! Oh!
I got you. It's not real. I got you.
So you can like you work
I'll
out.
I'll train you. Yeah.
I got you. Wait, but
every day.
Oh, every day? But I don't want to, I know, like, you have but I don't want to get my ass big, you know? I'm a man, I don't
it's okay, I don't,
I want
it's
to,
okay.
I want to get a muscle, me. Like, you feel me? Like, the muscle shit.
You want muscles? Yeah.
I want to build the muscle, yeah. Look, oh, you feel me? Like, come on, girl.
Want abs and shit? I got you. I got you.
You the next round, you feel me? Yeah, next round.
Oh, okay.
Hell yeah! Okay, okay. And I fuck you the tattoo a lot. You feel me? Like, I really.
Oh,
fuck
this one.
Shit.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Alright.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you, my heart. You feel me?
Nice to meet you
nice
too.
Nice to meet you. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait. That shit fast. Oh. That shit kind of fast, actually. Like,
yeah, that was like a minute 30. But that's what I'm saying. Like, you gotta ask her a question, then let her talk.
Oh, fuck.
But yeah. It's all good, bro. Like, how did you think of her? What did you think of her?
Yeah,
like,
isn't cool. She got the vibes. I fucking love vibes. Like, that shit.
That's amazing, bro. That's amazing to hear. All
yeah.
Right,
what the fuck? I did brick.
Man, that weak ass print, bro.
If I break, I'll say I break, chat. Like, I'll tell y'all guy I break. Like, you feel me? Like, if I break, I'll tell
y'all. Stop touching me, bro. Yo, how loud? Hello?
Yeah, can y'all hear me?
Yeah. So I can. You're turning your camera on. This guy just shrugged.
Yeah, hold on.
Hey. Oh, you got a brown here. What's that? What? Fuck. The hair color. Like, I really fucking.
You like my hair color?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Thank you.
Like, yeah, what's your name? Like,
I'm Vanessa. What's your name?
Vanessa, my name is Raekwon. Raekwon, you feel me? Like,
Raekwon.
I'm from Taiwan. Like, you fuck with Asian?
Yeah, you fuck with New York bitches?
Oh, you from New York?
Yeah, my heart.
Which part? Which part of my heart? What's my mother, my heart?
What's my mom?
What's my mother, my heart? Like word, like in these, yeah. You feel me?
Yeah, we got the bacon, egg, and cheese. Wait.
You say which part you from?
Oh, Harlem.
Oh, I don't really know that part. You know, it's like I got a lot of like from the Bronx. I got a lot of friends from the Bronx.
Okay.
You feel me? Like sometimes I want to visit the Bronx.
You been to the Bronx?
I haven't. That's my dream. Like I want to visit the Bronx. Like.
You wanna live in the Bronx?
No. You. Chill my heart, like I fuck with New York, like, but I want to visit one time, like, you feel me?
Yeah, we gotta take you out to New York so you can try bacon, egg, and cheese.
Bacon.
You can go on a bacon, egg, and cheese date. Ooh. And wear Tim's together.
I feel the vibes. I feel the vibe, you feel me? Like,
you feel in my heart?
I feel you in my heart, like, what to my mother, my heart, indeed my heart. Like, you feel me? Like, word. Like,
word.
Like, the ass. Hey, you can.
That ass?
The ass. Ooh! You can, like, ice spice sound. You feel me? Like, the ice spice sound. I feel the ice spice sound.
Like, damn.
Ooh! You say, like, crack.
Like, crack.
Ooh! Yo, how loud?
Hell yeah.
We're doing like outfit checks.
Oh, outfit check.
You could provide the outfit check.
I mean, hold on.
Ray loves girls with a high fashion.
Wait, okay, you have to take your turn.
Yeah, I got you. I'm on a laptop. Hold on. I'm in the house.
Yeah, hell yeah, you're next from my heart. You're next from my heart. I feel the vibes. Like, what to my mother, my heart.
Alrighty,
you feel the vibes?
Yeah, I fuck with you a lot. What's your name again? I already forgot.
Vanessa.
Vanessa. Wait, that's a little bit too rambler. Yeah. I call you V, you feel me?
Okay, you can call me V.
I'll see you next round, cool. How you feel, Jason? Like,
1 through 10. How you feel, bro? It's your day.
Bro, I feel fucking good. You feel me? Like, I don't know why. Like, D10, get me comforted. Get me the comforted.
You feeling good right now?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Like, 1 through 10 on her. On her? High spice.
I saw 8.5. You feel me? I feel the vibes.
Why everyone at 8.5? Everyone. Wait. So who's the worst so far? Be honest.
The worst so far,
mm-hmm.
Like this no, like the. You mean on vibes or like looking?
Both.
The worst so far, they actually like very like average. You feel me? Like they're not very bad. I feel me. I really love everyone. Like. Hello,
huh?
Jason?
Oh, you said all. Oh, you just said oh. I thought you were about to say someone. I was about to say oh, they're all not. Okay, my bad.
They're
all right, I'm gonna get the next girl.
Yeah, cool.
All right, bad. Yo, Jen.
Yo, chat. You need to shut the fuck up, chat. Like y'all need to shut the fuck up.
I think.
Oh, oh shit. Hey, girl.
Hello.
Hey.
Hey, like, wait, you're Asian. Wait, your name is Jin, right?
Yeah.
My name is Raekwon. You feel me? I'm from Taiwan. Like, yeah. Wait, where you from, though? Where you from?
I'm from California.
LA?
Yeah. OC.
Hell yeah! Oh, damn. Like, talk about yourself. Like, What do you want to know? Like, what's your passion? What do you love about doing, like, your off time?
My off time?
Yeah.
Just chilling.
Hanging out. The vibes. Hopefully. Ooh, girl. Hell yeah. Wait, but I feel like you fuck with Drake.
Drake? Yeah, I do. I love Drake.
Nah, like I feel the vibe. You love the vibe, right?
What vibe?
Like,
your vibe?
Nah, you like the vibes. You love the vibes, right?
Cause I love the vibes.
I feel you, girl. Like LA is a nice spot to hang out. Like we can go shopping. You feel me? We can go eat.
You're me?
Yeah.
You're me?
Yeah. Yeah, all right, girl. Let's do it. Jean, you know what I'm saying? Like. Yeah, if you got my number, I'll kick that shit. You heard, like.
What's your number? Give me your number.
I mean Discord, you heard. I feel you, girl. I feel the vibes. The vibes right. You feel me? Like, wait. Yeah.
Am I gonna win this e-date or what?
Hey, my heart, you need to chill. Like take your time. Like step by step. You feel me? Like right now. Like step by step. You on. Hey girl, don't worry, girl. I fuck you a lot. Mm. Hey, can we do a fake chat like real quick? Hey, can we do a fake chat real quick?
What fake chat?
Like a spin, like
a fit chat, a fit chat.
Wait, let me show my fake chat first. Oh shit. Damn, you're in the next round, Jay. You're in the next round, Jay.
Alrighty, Jen. I'll see you in the next round.
Wait, she a little bit like.
Nah, she was like already giving your number and shit. That was kind of weird,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, that's good, but like, you gotta think, like, what does she really want from you? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel like the last one, a little bit sus, but she gotta get. You feel me? She gotta get. So I'll give her pass that shit.
All right,
bet. Come on, girl.
Are you saying if she got a bunda, then she can go? She got a pass.
What bunda?
Bunda.
What does that mean?
A giat.
Oh, like. Wait, what's that called?
A fucking ass.
Wait. Hold on.
A booty.
Hold on. What's that called? Yesterday in D10, like. Wait, what's it? Oh. What's
a
it called?
A fucking ass.
We call
a donka donks.
No, we call like the horses. We call it hers in D10. What's that called? Tutti. Oh, the tutti. You feel me? I like the tutti. You feel me? The tutti, check. Alright, get next one. Tutti, come here.
Next tutti.
Yeah, next.
I don't
tutti.
Know what that means. I hope that's not derogative.
Hey, that sounds weird. Like tutti feel like the hers, you know.
All right, Nicole. Hello. If you could turn your camera on.
Got you.
Oh, hey, my heart. Hey.
Hi, how are you?
Wait. Oh, you know my name? Oh, yeah. Wait, what's your name like?
I'm Nicole.
Nicole? Mm-hmm. Nicole. Sorry, I got bad accent, like, you feel me? Like my name's Ray from Taiwan, like. I really need like an English teacher. Like, can you be my English teacher?
Oh,
like,
I got you. You want me to teach you some English? I got
hell
you.
Hell yeah! Wait. Before all that shit, like, tell me about yourself. You feel me? Like,
what do you want to know? Tell me.
Like what you want to do? Like your off day? Like what you trying to do? Like what you putting on? Like if you have time, you want to eat or like shopping or.
Oh, like what? I love to eat. I love everything.
You love to eat.
Yeah,
you love to eat. Food. You like Shake Shack.
I love Shake Shack.
Oh yeah!
I love the burger, it's so good.
Oh, for real?
So yeah, I'm telling you, it's so good, Shake Shack.
I'm telling you, Shake Shack was the best burger in the world. I'm telling
it's really
you.
Really good. It's the buns. I'm telling you.
Yeah, like wait, where are you from?
I'm from New York, but I live in Vegas.
Oh, New York. Wait, New York, which part?
New City, upstate. Oh. Now we're from Manhattan, everyone. Every time I say that, people are like, oh, that means you're not from New York. I would have been raised in Flushing, Queens. Because I'm upstate. Every time you say upstate, people are like, you're not from New York. Like,
I feel good. But it's actually from New York, like huh. Yeah, you know, I got a lot of like Brock dude, you feel me? Like,
okay,
I want to visit New York sometime. If you can take me out to New York.
You haven't been yet?
I haven't been yet. Like, I only been to New York. I only been to LA and Atlanta. That's all. Oh, and San Francisco.
Oh, okay. Did you like it there though?
I want to move this year. I want to move this year. You feel me? You need to take me out sometimes. Like,
got you. What's the main place you want to visit?
New York.
New York.
Hell yeah, New York.
Hell yeah.
Nicola, I'll see you next round. You feel me?
I'll see you next round.
Nice to meet you, thanks. Nicola.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, my heart.
Woo! Ooh, how much we got left? We got four girls left. Four girls left. How you feeling, bro? You extended damn near every fucking buddy. Actually,
yeah,
everybody.
Bro. Yeah. What the fuck? My chest is Alice. Man, shut the fuck up. Y'all don't know about Agent Reese. You feel me? Y'all don't feel about Agent Reese.
Yeah, okay, wait. Okay. Let's get the next person.
Bro, I really love everyone. You feel me? I can't take anybody out.
Yo.
Yo.
Hello.
Yo, my heart.
Hi,
my heart. Yeah, turn that shit on.
Konnichiwa. Konnichiwa.
Ooh, but I'm not from Japan though.
Wait, can you turn the lock off?
I need to see you like right now. I need to see you like here.
Wait, I don't know how to turn my my camera's not turning on.
Wait.
No, it's on.
It's on, but you need it like hey look, hey girl, hey my heart, look. You feel me?
I can't see it though.
You can't see yourself. Hey,
my heart.
Mobile.
Hey,
okay. Is this
Emma?
Okay?
Do this.
You gotta turn the lock off.
Do this. Right,
okay. Okay. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, my heart. Good job, my heart. Ooh.
Hi.
Hi. Like, wait.
Hi.
Wait. What's your name?
My name's Sophia. What's your name?
Sophia. My name's Raekwon. You feel me? Raekwon from Taiwan. You feel me?
Okay.
Yeah,
tell me a little bit about
yourself. Wait, hold on, girl. Like, before I tell you myself, you tell me first. Like, cause where you from, though? Where you from?
Well, I was born in the Philippines, and then I moved to Chicago when I was around 7 or 8.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I fuck with Philippines a lot, and I fuck with US a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
I got the Filipino flag on my stomach.
You got a what?
I got the Filipino flag on my stomach.
Oh,
can you see?
I can see.
I can't see myself, so I don't know if you can see.
I can see. Do again. Wait. I didn't see it. Wait, a star? It's like a star.
Sorry. Show me some. I wish I could see myself. I can't, but.
That's all good. That's all good. Like, you feel my heart? I really like the vibes. In US, I want to move US this year. You feel me?
You should if you love it out here. There's so much things to.
Yeah,
there's a lot of really cool people.
I fuck with the vibes. You feel me?
Wait,
you from Chicago?
Yeah, I'm from Chicago.
Ooh, I got many friends from Chicago. You feel me?
Where you do? Do you come often? Do you visit?
Nah, I only visit Atlanta and LA. That's it.
You should come visit me in Chicago.
Hell yeah! I'll come visit you.
Hell yeah!
Hey, girl, at my Discord, I'll send you my number, Tashi. You have to show me around.
All right, bet. Jason.
All right. Nice to meet you, girl.
She's going to the next round.
Hell yeah! You go to the next round, Sophia.
Alrighty then.
Yay! Let's go.
Yay!
Let's go. Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh my god, I'm too risky.
Nah, you're him, bro. You're him. Three more girls, all right? And then we go into the semifinals.
Yeah, I'm really him. Fuck.
God.
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
Hi. Well, give me 1 second. My camera.
Take your heart. Take your time, my heart.
Take my time.
Yeah, take your time, my heart. Everything we do here is vibes. Mm. We do here is chill. You feel me? Take your time.
You reassuring me?
What?
That's cute.
Is it what?
Are you reassuring me?
Yeah, like I really love everyone. Oh, you've been that dreaming shit.
What?
What are you saying? Like you've been streaming Tai Chi, like.
Oh yeah, I'm a little streamer. I'll be in D10. I heard you'll be in D10 soon.
Oh, you in D10?
I'm in D10.
When? Yesterday?
I mean, I was in today.
Hell yeah! Like D10 is my favorite game right now. It's my second day of D10, and today's going to be third day. You feel me? And I'm already feeling it, like.
You like it there?
Yeah, I really fucking. Wait, what's your name though? What's your name though?
You can call me Red, like Red? The color.
I bet. Mm-hmm. I fucking Red a lot. You feel me? Like Red, good shit.
Red.
Wait.
My name's Bitchy Red, but people call me Red.
Yeah, I'll call Red. Like, right. Like, your name's Red, and my name's Ray. We, like, combine. You feel me? It's like
you think it's meant to be?
Nothing.
You think it's meant to be?
What?
Is that what you're saying? It's meant to be? Like, our names together?
No. It's like smooth. You feel me? Like,
smooth.
Yeah, smooth.
I feel you.
Yeah. Wait, what
you wearing, like... You're wearing like something similar to me, like you're wearing like a tracksuit too.
Yeah.
Oh, you got it. I got the Nike. Feel me, like.
Ooh, like.
Oh, Nike. The like little color.
Okay. I feel you, my heart. Like, yeah, like talk about yourself. You feel me?
I'm from New Zealand.
Oh, you from New Zealand?
Yeah, so I'm a little foreign, but.
So you like.
Kangaroo, that's Australia, but it's okay, we'll work on it.
Nah,
you know, once you take me out on a few dates, you'll get to know me. It's okay.
I thought New Zealand got it.
No, the kangaroo's in Australia.
The New Zealand too.
Yes, the hockey.
Yes, bro. Yes. Look.
Oh my god. Look, how do you know that?
Bro, like, I've been locking with New Zealand. You feel me?
You're cultured.
Hell
I like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like that.
Wait, you like?
I like your room.
Ooh! Wait. You like? You fuck with Taiwan? You fuck with Taiwan?
Yeah, Taiwan's cool. I want to go there one day.
Bro, come here, my heart.
Wait, is that where you live?
Hell yeah, I'm living in Taiwan right now. Wait, you live in New Zealand right now?
I live in New Zealand.
Right now?
Right now. Man. There's some over here.
That's for sure. You feel me? Like, if you want to come to Taiwan, just add my Discord. I'll send you my number of Tai Chi. Like, I'll take you all out right. Time.
I appreciate you.
I'm a heart.
She going to the next round, right?
Hell yeah. You going to the next round, my heart. I'll
see you over
there. Money.
Just give me my money.
Okay, that's bad. That's bad. I'm sorry.
Vanessa?
Physical feature. Ray, you look good. And you can dress. You got the little neck tech on. Uh-huh, you can, you know, match. You can match, you for me.
Oh.
What was the other question?
Personality. What's something, what's a personality trait you like about Ray?
Personality trait? You match energy. Like, I can take you anywhere and everyone would love you.
Yeah.
And, just give me my money.
Ooh, okay. Just give me my money, okay.
Alright. Jasmine.
Hey, my favorite physical thing about Ray is that he looks tall. And you know, I'm trying to get like a tall Chinese boy, you know what I'm saying?
Wait.
And
tall. You mean how tall? Like 5'5".
You? You're tall.
Oh, my tall? Like, you don't give a fuck.
You look tall.
Oh, I'm not tall, like, I'm actually 5'8".
That's perfect.
Oh, that's perfect?
Yeah, that's perfect.
Oh.
Tall for me. Taller than me.
Oh, for real?
How tall are you, Jasmine?
Huh?
How tall do you want me to be?
No, just to say how tall are you, like.
I'm
5'6". Oh, 5'6"? I bet. That's good, you feel me? That's good.
And I like his personality. He's just like me for real. You like basketball?
Hell yeah.
Yes. Just give me my money.
Yes. But who's your favorite team in NBA?
You know the Mavericks?
Grim. I fuck him. Okay. I fuck Kyrie a lot. I. You could.
Oh, Kyrie.
Yeah. All right. Next.
All right. Jen.
Hi.
What's your favorite physical feature about Ray and a personality trait you like about Ray?
His features. I like his hair.
Oh yeah. Wait, you say just give me my money.
Give me my money.
Okay.
What's it called? I like your height. I like how tall you are, cause I'm really short and I like tall guys. And I like your humor. I feel like we have the same humor, right?
Hey, me too.
Yeah, I got the crack energy.
Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Wait. Say. Just give me my money.
Just give me my money. Stop it. Oh, no. Let me try again.
I feel like you can do better. Like, you need
a little bit better.
Just give me my money.
Just give me my money.
That was fucking good, you heard.
Kiki, you fix your mic?
Kiki, do love me.
Nah, it's still broken.
Oh shit, it's broke. Oh shit, Kiki.
I think you gotta set your Discord
Kiki,
or replug it or
your
something.
Your mic is broke.
Know.
I think you can need to fix that. I think why they would have done with a Kiki.
Let's go with Lene.
Okay.
Ah, yeah.
Can you ask the question one more time?
Yeah. What is Ray's best physical feature and something you like about his personality?
Okay, I think his best physical feature is like his face structure. Like it's like all proportionate. Like it's like perfect looking or something. Like you know what I'm saying? Like everything is just like on point.
Wait. Nobody say that. Wait, it. Whoa. That's a...
And then I feel like he's very caring. Like that's the vibe that I'm getting from him. That he's really caring, that he would look out for his people type of vibe. He just seems really hard. Really nice. Yeah, he seems like that. Like he seems like he knows how to like treat a lady and stuff like that. So I fuck with that.
He's a lovely man. Pause. Anyways, next, Nicole.
I would say I really like your hair, Ray. I love your hair.
Thank you, my heart. Yeah, but that's all good, my heart.
And I love your personality. I feel like if I'm ever down, you'll just make me happy. You're hella funny. You know how to like wake a room up. Like you're just funny, and I really appreciate your personality.
Hey, I appreciate that. But you say. Just give me my money. Okay, girl. I see you, girl. Oh, hell. Wait,
okay,
Jason,
Kiki?
Now.
What's up?
Fuck. I forgot Kiki. Sorry,
Kiki. Did you fix your mic, Kiki?
Kiki, your mic was broke. Can you fix that shit? No, it's. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
It's broken.
Kiki,
oh,
your mic's
God.
Broke. That's all good. I feel you, girl. I already know you.
Okay, then we gotta go eliminations then. We gotta eliminate three people here.
Three people here?
Three people. Yeah, there's 11 people. There's a lot of people. So we gotta get three eliminations. Dude, Kiki, if you wanna like rejoin on your phone or something, we could do that. But just give me like a thumbs up, all right? If you wanna do that. Okay, she's gonna do that real quick so we can wait. Yo, Ray, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling bad right now. You feel your heart. Can I go to another room?
Okay, hey, ladies, I'm gonna talk to Ray real quick. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Yo, Jason,
it's so fucking hard to. You feel me? Like, it's hard to animate everybody. You feel me? Like, three people, even three people is hard. You feel me? Like, can't.
There's 11 people here. You can't eliminate one? Come on, bro.
Can't drag someone? Like, you feel me? Okay, can I just check it out? Check it out and I need to say anything.
You gotta eliminate one. Wait, I think someone left. We gotta get one person in here. We gotta get a sub real quick. But yeah, you gotta eliminate three people, okay?
Fuck. So how do I eliminate?
Just one at a time. Be like, just call their name. Understand?
Nah.
Got it?
Oh, fuck.
All right, bro.
It's okay. Thanks, yeah.
Yo. Hold on. Hello? What the fuck?
Ray, turn your camera on.
Yo. Hold on, Jason. Oh, yeah.
Not a good place.
Fuck. If anyone I end with you, I'm so fucking sorry. Like, I don't...
Listen, before we eliminate someone, Kiki still hasn't answered yet. So Kiki, if you could just unmute and give me your answer choice.
Okay, I was gonna say I like his hairline because you know it's like a little cute. You know, it's like, yeah. It just goes.
Yo, chat, who I like anime? That. Yo, chat, which one, chat? Yeah.
You like his hairline.
Yeah,
okay. That's a new one.
You like my hairline, my forehead. You like my forehead.
Yeah, I like your forehead. Oh, it's like cute, oh, you know.
Oh, I feel you, girl. Yeah, that's a little bit Yeah, I bet.
Yeah.
Oh, just you say. Just give me my money.
Just give me my money.
Okay. Oh, what is a new girl?
New girl, since she had a sub in for Jan because she dipped. Wait. Lena, you're muted.
Wait, go to another room.
Another room?
Oh no, actually we can't.
No, let her answer. Lena, is your mic's not working? It's not working.
Yeah, it's, oh, good, it's working now. It's good. Huh?
Yeah, you gotta speak up.
Okay. Hi.
Yeah. You're good. Okay. You're good. You know, just introduce yourself real quick because Ray doesn't know you, right? You came in a little late. That's all me, but yeah. And then tell me something you like about him physically.
About him? Can you do a little spin?
Wait. Where are you from?
Where am I from?
Yeah.
I'll dox myself as a C. I'm from the U.S. though.
I bet. Yeah. Nah. I say you got an Asian face.
Oh yeah. I'm half Viet.
Oh, I cram, fix chat, you feel me? Like, fix chat.
Do a little spin, do a little twirl around, shake some ass, come back around,
what?
Smile.
You say what?
Smile. Oh, cutie patootie.
Yeah. Shake your ass. Oh, hell no.
Whoa.
Can I do a spin chat real quick? You feel me? Like,
me?
Yeah.
I'm wearing all oversized clothes. I look like a potato.
Nah, it's okay. Like, I try to check. Check the fit.
Okay, fit check.
Yeah, fit check.
You got the fine culture hoodie on?
Okay, bet. You feel me?
Huge.
Okay. I fuck that shit. All right, let's go.
I feel like that's what's expected on here.
I feel like you're like an aggressive girl, you feel me? Like, yeah, you're good, you feel me?
Scott said no! Anyways, alright, yo, Ray.
Yeah.
Three eliminations, okay? I know you said it's real hard. But listen, no hard feelings, right, ladies? No hard feelings. Ray, eliminate one person right now.
I haven't decided yet. Fuck. Alright. Bro, how do I... I forgot her name. Yo, Jason, help.
What?
I forgot her name.
What do you mean help? Click on her. Click or like hover over the name. What does she look like? Just describe her.
See my screen. Go to my screen, Jason.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Fuck! Red. You have been eliminated. Yeah,
hi, but thank you so much anyway.
Thank you for coming, Red. Thank you for coming.
I fuck you a lot. I fuck everybody in here. Like, I just can't, you feel me? Like,
I feel you, Ray. There's no hard feelings. But good luck for the rest of the girls.
Hey, if you want it, I'm at number 10 shit. I'm at this girl. I see y'all. And now what? And now what, Jason? Right. You're a demon right now. You're a demon right now, Jason.
What you mean?
This, you're a demon right now. I can't, bro. Like, what the fuck?
All right. Go for it, man. One more. I mean, well, two more, but let me get one right now.
Fuck. Look at my screen, Jason. Oh, look at my screen, Jason.
Yep. British floor. I'm sorry. Any last words?
Appreciate it. Have fun, everyone. Go crazy, go stupid.
Hey.
See ya.
Hey, appreciate my heart.
Beans on toast.
I can hit you out. All right.
Alrighty, Ray. One more.
Jason.
Yep.
Jason.
All right.
Jason.
Bailey. I'm sorry. Ray has eliminated you.
It's okay.
Fuck.
Let's get an explanation. Fuck. Why, Ray? Why?
K-Song, shut the fuck up, K-Song.
No explanation, like Ray. Why?
Fight. I can't. There's no why. I just.
It's okay. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's okay.
No, it's like.
All right, y'all.
I can't like.
Hey,
all right. Hey, I really fuck with the muscle. Hey, flex your muscle real quick.
What?
Flex your muscle real quick.
Which muscle?
Oh, here.
Wait, I can't see you.
Oh, it's like, your arm. Hell yeah, cool. Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll train you, so.
Hell yeah, you'll be my coach, you feel me?
I got you.
Appreciate my heart.
Bye.
Fuck!
Alrighty then. Listen, bro. Look, it's no hard feelings. I don't know why you're scared to tell him, like, who got eliminated. You know what I mean? Everyone here is nice.
Yeah, but you're a demon, Jason.
What the fuck did I do? Alright, listen. You got a question, MI, or do you want me to ask a question for these ladies?
Question next time? I'm thinking about. Yeah, you ask a question.
Alright.
I'm not soul chat. K-san. I'm him, chat. I'm cooking right now, him.
Fuck, I'm gonna be honest, right now, I'm blank as shit. I'm blank, L host. Listen, Ray. Actually, ladies, what do y'all see, what do y'all provide for Ray? Like, what do you bring to the table in a relationship? Okay,
that's good shit.
Yeah, let's start with Sophia.
I gotta be me. I'm kidding. I'll do it. Okay. All right. Let me think. I would provide. Wait. I can say anything.
Anything.
Yes. Anything. My heart.
I like. I can cook. I would cook. Woo! I got money. I got money. I would spoil you.
Oh. You got the money.
And
you say you got the money. Money. You say that I got money.
Bomb ass pussy. Yeah. That's it. He said I can say anything.
Yes, you can say anything. You're good. Yeah, you're good, Maha. Hey.
Alrighty
then. You're good.
Alrighty then. Nicole?
Not gonna have a, she might be the one.
I cook, I clean, I play video games. I'll never tell you to get off the game. Really, I'm just chill, nonchalant.
Okay.
No?
Okay. Yeah, I feel girl.
Yeah.
Okay. Lena?
Hi. Okay, so I don't really have money. I don't really have anything, but I got a 2001 Honda CRV. Pick you up in that bitch. We go drive up the mountain, right? Find a real nice spot. You can see the stars, the canyon, everything.
Don't worry, girl. Don't worry, girl. I got Rolls Royce. You feel me?
You got what?
I got Rolls Royce. Wait, what's it called?
Rolls Royce. Yeah,
Rolls Royce. You feel me?
Hey, listen. Maybe we can take that, but I feel like you gotta get the CRV experience. We go look at the stars, pull up some Minecraft.
Shut the fuck up, K-Song. Shut the fuck up.
Just hang out, eat some Takis, and just have a great, grand old time, you know?
Yeah, I feel good. Like, I bet.
Okay, Lene.
So right now, I'm at a point in my life where I'm trying to really just like grow and like level up. So I feel like I could help you like motivating you with that and kind of being your better half when it comes to that. And maybe like if you're that so happy and chirpy, then I could like boost you up and like just pour into you whenever you need it type of thing. And I could help you bring down 7-Eleven if you want. We could take them down.
Bumble Club! Yo, Jason, Bumble Club.
Not yet.
And so, yeah. And
I bet.
Alrighty.
Man. Fuck 7-Eleven!
Okay, so first I'll be your best friend. That's something I can, you know, provide Bumble for Club. You. I can do anything you want to do. You know, like if you want someone to go to, you know, the court with you or any like NBA games, you can always rely on me.
Deka,
I mean, pretty much anything you want to do, I can do, and I can cook. I love cooking a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yo, Deka just got the French card.
What can I say, Ray? I'm just a down ass bitch. Like anywhere you want, I got you. I'm in school right now. I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna put you in that Lambo. Don't even worry about it.
Right, don't worry, girl.
You can be my passenger princess. I make us that money.
I got that Lambo, you feel me? I got all the car, you know, feel me? Right.
That's sweet. Okay. Vanessa.
I have my own crib. So if you wanna come to New York, you can come to New York and stay with me.
Okay.
I'm in school, so I'm working on getting that 3-figure.
Okay.
6-figure. Pause. 6-figure every year.
Pause.
I got my own motion. I work for myself. Okay. I'm my own boss.
Motion. Okay, that's all talking about motion.
What'd you say?
3-finger? 3-finger?
3-finger.
Six figures. If you eye tattoos, so if you want a tattoo, you can always just come to me.
I bet. I bet K-Song,
stay with you?
Yo, K-Song, shut
it,
man. This team is already in the middle.
So
but K-Song, this one, K-Song.
Oh, shit. Okay. All right, last but not least, Angie.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, it's simple. I cook, I clean, I suck, I fuck, I shut the fuck up. That's it.
Oh!
Jesus.
You shut the fuck up.
Then. That's okay, good to hear. Okay. Well, they answer Ray before you eliminate. All right, we're just gonna eliminate a couple here. What's your type in a girl? Tell these girls what's your type and see if they answer correctly.
Kiki.
Yeah. Motherfucker.
Alright,
shit.
Alright, okay.
I guess
what,
we're
what
going
you say?
Straight
wait.
To eliminate.
Wait, yeah, straight to enemy, Jason. Straight to enemy. You feel me?
What?
Straight to enemy. You feel me?
Alright, bro. Alright, eliminate one person.
Hey, Kiki, I'm sorry about that, but you say friend. No. I'm sorry, Kiki. But nice to meet you, by the way. Kiki, you love. I fuck with the dog a lot.
Yeah, it was nice to meet you too.
Yeah,
nice to meet you,
Kiki.
So you said best friend, right, Kiki? And then Ray was like, nah, I don't fuck with that. I don't think he understands.
I don't think you understand what I mean by best friend. It's like your soulmate, your partner in crime. Like, that's what I mean by best friend.
Oh, fuck. But I can't. I can't go back. You feel me? Like, I can't.
Oh. All right. Well.
Fuck.
Okay, Kiki. All right, Kiki, thank you for coming.
Yo, thank you. Jason, look at my screen. Oh, no. All
right, Lena.
I'm sorry.
Any last words, Lena? Or Ray, why did you eliminate her?
I want to know, please.
No, not her, cut. Yo, Jason, what the fuck? Wrong one, cut.
You clicked on her,
bro? No, cause, bro, look, the girl I admit, she go out, and then the whole shit change, you feel me?
Okay, who? Okay, Lena, you're safe, my bad. Just say it, bro, just say it.
I don't know what's his name, fuck, I forgot.
Oh, okay. Lene.
I'm sorry, Lene.
I'm sorry, Lene. Cause
no,
I,
you're good.
Why did you eliminate Lene?
Because I used a 7-Eleven type shit. Like, I don't really fuck with... That's my ops, you feel me? 7-Eleven is my ops, you feel me? Like, I don't fuck with that shit. You heard, like... Come on, girl.
But didn't you say, like, that you would burn it down, though?
Yeah, that's what I said. But it's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, all right then, Lene. Thank you for coming.
Yeah, fuck 7-Eleven. Thank you, yeah, thank you. Thank you, my heart. You feel me?
Bye-bye.
Man, fuck 7-Eleven. Fuck.
Okay, alrighty then.
Fuck! It's your heart, girl.
Noticing a trend? Nah, shit. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6
ladies. Yo, Jason, can we do the final two, like the last one? We'll keep the final two, alright? Mhm. I bet.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And then
can I do final three, like, you know, say 1, 2, 3?
Yeah.
No. Like, can I keep three? Like, I think I have to choose one.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Don't worry. Do you have a question to ask them?
No. Just like
Ray, that. Hook up a question, bro.
Keep in a straight point, you feel me? Like, go to a straight point, Jason. Like, come on, man.
Oh, you want to eliminate now?
We don't do that, you feel me? We do that, you feel me? Like, we don't do
that. Oh, you want to eliminate now? Okay. All right, go for it,
bro. Yeah, Jason, like, fuck.
I'm not understanding, bro. Like, if you want to ask that question,
then how many do I need to eliminate right now? How many?
Eliminate one more, bro.
One more? Just one more? Bet. Alright, look at my screen. Okay, Jason.
I'm sorry, I Spice.
Like, my boy K-san, though. Like, my boy K-san say. That's no motion right here.
What?
He said K-san got... Listen, hold on. Because I got something for you and K-san.
Wait, you know K-san?
Listen.
Wow, you know K-san?
I'm going to Taiwan, and I'm going to see K-san and you, and it's over.
Oh, ooh, shit.
Fuck. But I fuck with you, girl. Wait, I Spice, I fuck with you, girl. Like, for real, though. Not real talk, I fuck with you. Like, but at this point, I just have to, like, eliminate, like, somebody. You feel me? Like, I really fuck with you a lot. Like, I feel the New York shit, you feel me? Like, if you want to be gangster, I'm in the Bronx, you feel me? I'm gonna turn into Bronx.
You're the ops, though.
Oh, you're
the ops now.
Bumblecrap!
Alrighty, then. Peace. Oh my goodness. Okay, bro, this is how it's gonna work. Alright, let me tell you.
K-san, we're GG, K-san. She's gonna jump us, K-san.
One more
K-san, we fuck, K-san. Yeah. Yo,
listen, alright, I'm gonna ask one more question, or he's gonna ask one more, or you're gonna ask one more question, and then,
fuck!
You're gonna eliminate one more. You're gonna eliminate one more, and then there's gonna be, Wait, no, actually, two eliminations this round. It's gonna be three girls left.
Wait, am I racist right now? Cause
low-key, I'm following a trend. A little bit, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm low-key racist enough.
Listen, bro. It's your type. I'm not gonna be judging, but there's a little bit of a trend going on. Yep. It's all good, man. Sit that ass down. We're gonna get this question going and get two eliminations, alright?
Fuck, I'm really sorry.
It's okay. Listen, Ray, do you have a question? If not, I can ask a question.
Yeah, go for it, cup.
Alright. What is the freakiest thing that y'all ever did?
Bro, Jason.
If y'all feel comfortable answering, of course.
Yo, Jason, you freak as fuck, Jason. That's only what you want to know. That's not me want to know. You feel me?
What you literally DM me talking about, like, that's what
yeah, you fuck Jason! Fuck Jason!
Okay. You're really gonna do that? Listen, bro, you literally just eliminated, like, three black, beautiful black women in a row, bro.
Right?
And then you're gonna say, fuck Jason? Really, bro? Really?
Oh, I'm cooked. Fuck.
I need you to relax for me.
Alright, I'm sorry, right, Jason.
My bad. My bad. You don't want that question? Alright, I'll think of some other. Ray, you really don't have one question, bro?
I can't right now, bro. Cause like, let me ask a question. If you get right, you good.
Okay.
Like, who's my ops? Alright, go.
Just unmute and say it. Anyone unmute.
It's fuck 7-Eleven.
Hell yeah!
It's fuck 7-Eleven.
Ah, she good. She not anime. She got a protection. You feel me? She got a protection of Ray.
I mean, everyone's gonna say the same thing now.
Oh yeah, cause like, no, Ray, so.
You like anime?
Oh hell yeah!
Does it make or break it? You like anime?
Hell yeah! Yeah.
Hey, look, I got Killua tatted on my arm, bro.
Wait, what's that?
Killua.
But
from Hunter x Hunter.
Wait, for what? I don't watch that, cuz. I don't want to drink my heart.
Okay. Wait. I got a question.
But I fuck your anime though. I fuck your anime. We can watch it.
I got a question.
That's Hunter, man. That's anyways. Fine. All right, Shiku.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Who? Yes,
like
who?
The lady. The girl.
Oh, And what's
okay,
her? I forgot her name. Chat, what's her name?
I asked them a question, Ray.
I bet.
Lena, if you could answer it. Yeah. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? And also, what do you do? Because Ray doesn't know what y'all do for a living. So if y'all want to say.
That's a good question.
Okay, wait. I'll start with what I do right now. I'm a streamer too, but on a different type of streaming site, if you know what I mean.
You mean OnlyFans?
The gulp was crazy. On you know, like Chatterbait.
What's that?
Fuck. It's you ever go on like Pornhub and you see all the big ads of like all the girls just like, you know, like broken their shit just like at the top? That's me on there. I do that for funsies. And I also work at a dispensary, so I got you with that. No problem.
So you do some porn shit? You do some porn shit?
Some porn shit? I mean, like, I'm more like a girlfriendy vibe, you know? But we pop off. It's a blast, you know? We get fun, have fun on there.
I bet.
Okay, wait. Am I supposed to say where I'm going to be in 5 years?
Yeah. Go for it.
Okay. No clue. That's a horrible question. I'm like 20. I have no idea where what the
So you have no, like, future goals or...
Wait. Is there anyone above 25? Right here. Oh, wait. How are you? Yo.
Angie.
How are you?
I'm 26.
Damn.
I'm 26.
I bet that's all good, girl. That's all good, girl.
Alrighty then. Sophia.
Yo.
What do you do for a living, and where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I do OnlyFans. I mean, OF for a living, and in 5 years, I see myself in a fat ass mansion with a Lambo, playing Apex or COD, and watching anime on another monitor because I have about 5 monitors. And yeah.
Oh, fuck! I fuck her.
It's a little specific.
You do OnlyFans?
I do, yeah. Is that bad?
Yeah, that's okay, because I fuck with you.
Okay, I appreciate that. I fuck with you too.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Jasmine?
Fuck, she only fans. Fuck, GG, but I don't want to move her off.
I'm a student. Like, I don't know if you know, but I was at college in LA. And in 5 years, I don't know, I was pre-law. Like, I wanted to do something entertainment, but I think now I just want to crack into, like, media and entertainment. I want to, like, run some agency, and I want to have some talent and manage over them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I appreciate I fuck with
Jasmine, that. If you could, like, fix your mic for the next time, because it's a little robotic.
Hey, Jason. Okay, Jason, it's all good, Jason. Why do that, Jason?
Why are you hating right now, Jason?
You just hating right now, Jason.
My bad. I didn't mean to speak on your girl like that.
Yeah, don't do that. Don't do that. My girl, you know what I
mean? My bad. All right, Nicole.
Hi. I'm a licensed cosmetologist. I'm a streamer on Kick and Twitch, and I also own my own clothing business.
Ooh.
5 years from now?
5 years from now, I see myself succeeding more with my clothing brand. I want to, like, do runway with my brand.
Wait, what clothing brand you do?
I do streetwear, like, hand-painted hoodies and sweatpants.
Like
okay. Peach dye hoodies and sweatpants, yeah.
I bet. Yeah. Okay.
And last but not least, Angie.
Hi. So I do modeling and acting, and I also do accounting.
Okay.
And 5 years from now?
Probably retire and travel all around the world.
Damn.
That's my goal.
Okay. Wait. 5 years, will it be me?
Yeah, that's what? The thing. Ray, let me tell you something, Ray. No one said in 5 years I want to be with Ray. Yeah, that's like, crazy.
Fuck. I'm with you.
5 years, will it be me? Like,
travel with you.
We'll travel with you. Okay.
That's crazy. No one said in 5 years I see me with Ray.
And you said
fucking believable. All right, bro. Jason,
5 years later, will it be me in your world?
Jason, bro, you will always be in my world.
Hey, appreciate my heart. You know what I'm saying?
I got you, my heart.
But right now it's a little bit AO, Jason. Right now it's a little bit AO.
Like, oh, my bad.
Yeah, we're a little bit gay for this one.
Oh, shit. All right, anyways, let's get an elimination going.
Four. How many?
One. Wait, no. Two.
Demon Rayquan.
Oh,
Demon Rayquan is here. You feel me? Like, go to my stream. Oh no! I just say four. Four. I can. Oh my god.
Who will you be eliminating?
I'm sorry, Lena.
Lena, you have been eliminated. Ray, why did you eliminate Lena?
What?
And if you want to say anything, Lena?
Ooh, because I don't want to be racist.
What? Because you don't...
Wait.
Because you don't want to see race.
Wait, Lena, you're muted right now. I can hear you. Nana.
Your mic is...
Yeah,
your mic is not working.
Your mic is no. Fucked.
Oh, yeah, it's
working now.
Yeah, cause
any last words, Lena?
What the fuck?
Whoa, you good?
No, I'm good. Oh,
fuck.
I'm a little heartbroken. Right. I can't lie. Another last word. Play Bunny, you're so pretty and hot, cool. If you want to hit me up later, please do. Also,
oh my god, please give me your Instagram. You're so fucking pretty, and I want to hang out.
Hey, how about me? Can I guess your Instagram? Can I catch your Instagram?
Give me in there.
All right, send the DCR. I'll see you later. You feel me?
I'm gonna ask Jason for your IG. I'm gonna follow you back after this, okay?
Please, I love you.
All right.
All right.
Bye, Lena. Okay, Ray. And then there was four more. Come on, Ray. Eliminate one more. Who are you thinking of?
Fuck!
Yo, chat. I can't. Hey, not. Nicole Lee.
Okay.
I'm sorry about
that. Nicole Lee.
That's okay,
thank you for coming. Wait, why did you eliminate her though?
Because I'm racist.
Wow.
It's
I mean,
okay.
Hey.
You guys have fun. It was nice meeting you, Ray.
Hey, nice to meet you. Like at my Discord, I'll send you my number type shit. Like.
Okay.
All right, Nicole Lee. Have a good one. I mean, that's a step forward. You've got to admit it. You know what I mean? And then everyone else is Asian. So, you know, hey, congratulations. Y'all made it top three. By the way, I didn't tell y'all this at the beginning, but winner gets a fully paid expense date with Ray. All right, on me. Just saying. But for this,
hey, Jason, round, I got it.
guy.
Oh shit, big money Ray got it. My bad.
Hey, Jason, we could do a double date if you want to say, like, get your girl, you know what I'm saying, type shit.
Jasmine, you had to say something?
Isn't Ray in Taiwan though?
Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
International flight?
Yeah. But just make sure you have your passport. Yeah. But anyways, for this round, you're going to be asking Ray a question, all right? So Ray and I have been asking the questions the whole time.
Yeah.
Ask Ray a question, all right? So any volunteers? All right, no volunteers? Jasmine, ask Ray a question.
Thanks for picking me first, Jason.
Hey. It's 'cause they were here.
Ray.
Yeah.
What are we gonna do on our first date?
I can take you on some good eats, you feel me? We're gonna go some shop. Yeah, you need to show me around LA. Like, show me around the vibes. We go to the beach. We go to, like, vibes. You feel what I'm saying?
I like that. What's your favorite food? Oh, is this too many questions?
Right, nah, it's good. Find my favorite food in US, Shake Shack.
Okay, Santa Monica. Right next to UCLA, Shake Shack. Let's go.
Good. I mean, my heart.
Next, Angie.
I want to hear you speak Chinese. 我想听你说中文.
啊，真就是其实你知道，就是我中文就是我从小在那边长大， 你知道吗？ 就是我觉得你很漂亮。
谢谢。
Oh, I use some Chinese phrase, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what the hell y'all just said. They saying Jason translate? I don't fucking know Chinese. I don't know Chinese. What did y'all just say? Can I know?
Is that some like lovely shit, you feel what I'm saying?
Oh, you asked how. Yeah. Alrighty then. Last but not least, Sophia. Question for Ray.
Who is your favorite musician? Yeah.
What? Is it what?
Who is your favorite musician?
Oh, I saw you said position.
Oh, I mean that too. If you, ooh. I don't mind knowing that too.
Whoa. So I'll step into the OnlyFans world. I bet I can make my money. OnlyFans. Damn, cool. All right, like my you say favorite what? I forgot.
Position?
No. Bro, Jason, shut the fuck up. Yeah. Oh, yo, Jason, what's your favorite position,
Jason? See, you gonna tell me shut the fuck up and ask? Yeah. I am the host. But I like cowgirl, because I'm lazy.
Oh, okay. Hey, by the way, I'm virgin.
You're a virgin?
Yeah.
Really?
If you mean, nah, for real. What to my mother?
That's interesting.
Yeah.
I mean, I was actually trying to ask, who's your favorite musician?
Oh, like musician. Like artist?
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? Yes. Drake, you feel me?
I love Drake.
Hell yeah.
You like his new album?
For All the Dogs?
Yeah, For All the Dogs.
I fuck with
this. What's your favorite song on that album?
Ooh, that's a hard one.
I know. I think mine's Virginia Beach, probably.
No way. That's my top three.
That's my top three. Yeah.
Maybe I don't give a fuck. It's the best one, but
yeah.
Virginia Beach is definitely top three. You feel me?
Yeah. No, I like Yeet.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Yo, Ray.
So, what should I do now?
Three people left. Are you comfortable with eliminating? If you aren't, you can ask a question. If you are, let me know, bro. We'll get this shit going.
We got this shit started right now, cool.
All right. Eliminate one person.
Fuck! Damn, this shit hot, cool. Fuck.
Don't let chat influence you, Ray. This could
I
be
bet,
your future.
I bet. Wait, Sophia, how old are you?
I'm 21.
Okay, 21. Can you do
something for me? Wait, how old are you?
I'm 18. 21. What's that smell? Open your mic real quick.
Are you 18?
You know what I'm saying? I just turned 18. What to my life? What to my dad? What to my mom? I'm God. I'm 18.
Yo, Angie, if it makes you feel better, my parents have a 10-year age gap.
Jason, you have a girlfriend right now, Jason.
No, I'm not trying to, bro.
Yo, Jason, you don't do that, Jason. What do you say? Yo, Jason.
Hey, Jason.
You don't stole my girl like you feel me?
I am not trying to do that, bruh. All right. Anyways, who are you eliminating, Ray?
Wait. I have. Angela, wait. You hear? When the time you hear I'm 18, what's that reaction like? Am I too small to you?
No, it's feel illegal.
It's not illegal. I'm a grown man right now. You feel me? I go to a club. You feel me?
So age limit is 18 in Taiwan.
Yeah.
Okay, but when you come to US,
it's 21.
You can't buy me a drink.
Hey, don't worry, Kurt. I got motion.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I got motion. You feel me?
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. So you go is that like little brother, Tai Xie? Yo, Angel, you cool with that? Like a little brother type shit?
Yeah.
For real?
I don't mind.
You cool with my age?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Ooh, okay. Fuck! This shit hard, cool. Alright, Jason.
You didn't ask Jasmine a question. Alright, you have someone in mind?
Yeah, Jasmine. Jasmine, like... You say you're in Disney World right now, right? So who are you with? Your friend?
I'm with my friend Elena.
Elena?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's waiting for me.
Oh, fuck. I'm sorry about that, Elena.
No. It's okay. She's just walking around.
I bet.
Cause I take the time.
So.
To spend time with you.
Ooh. Alright, Sophia, you fuck with Attack on Titan.
I love Attack on Titan. Aaron's not my favorite character.
Jujutsu
Kaisen.
Yeah, I
love JJK. I finished it. I'm waiting for the new season. It's the best fucking anime in the world.
I'm cooked.
Did I just riz? Did I just accidentally riz?
Fuck. Alright. Jason.
Do you have your answer in mind?
Yes, Jason.
Ray, eliminate one person.
I'm sorry, Sophia.
Sophia.
Hey, Sophia, I'm sorry about that.
Why did you eliminate Sophia?
Can I ask why? Do you not like JJK?
What? JJK? What's that? What's JJK? OnlyFans?
Jujutsu Kaisen.
Oh, because JJK is a fucking porn scene in Taiwan.
Oh,
hey, that's all good. That's good. Huh?
It's cool, bro. I love JJK. It's cool.
Yeah, me too. I love JJK too. I mean, the porn shit. I love JJK. I love both one. I love both.
Yeah. It's nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you. Get on Discord. Discord. I'll send you my number and shit.
Okay, but you eliminated me though, so I don't know if I'm gonna do all that.
Oh, I bet that's all good. That's all good. Nice to meet you. I really fuck with you, Tashi.
Yeah, I really fuck with you too. You're so cool. Have a good night, guys.
Hey, thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Ooh. I catch it.
Oh, you got it. All right. So there's two people left, Jasmine and Angie. How this last round is going to work is y'all are going to talk to Ray one-on-one for 5 minutes, okay? And then at the end, Ray is going to pick the winner.
Come on. All right. 1-1. Bet.
Any volunteers that want to talk to Ray first? Or we're going to do a coin flip? All righty then. Yo, Jasmine, your heads. Angie, your tails. I'm flipping the coin. And it's tails. Angie, you're going first. All right. Jasmine, sit tight. I'm going to drag Angie. I'm going to drag Angie into a call alone with Ray. You ready, Ray? Hold on. Wait. Yeah, I'm going to just drag y'all into a different call. I'm going to talk to Ray real quick. Yo, Ray.
Yo.
How you feeling, bro?
Bro, I'm feeling bad. Like,
you feel bad? Why?
Let
you're fucking racist! Are you fucking kidding me, Ray?
My type is Asian. I can't.
No,
I'm kidding. But I think I'm fucking racist. Like, I'm God. Like, I think
no,
I'm
you're not racist. You're not racist. It's just your type. You know
yeah.
What I mean?
Oh like, yeah.
That's just your preference. Oh, you know what I mean? Okay. But listen.
Yes.
You know, at the end of the day, bro.
Yeah.
It's all up to you. This your future wife. Okay. Ooh. It doesn't matter. Does it matter that Angie's 26 or nah?
Yeah.
You fuck with that.
Bro, oh fuck. Yeah, good.
All right. Well, shoot. Well, let's get this started, okay?
Give me one.
1-on-1. Here we go.
Man, I don't look at chat right now. Fuck. Don't look at chat. Chat, shut the fuck up right now. Chat.
Angie? You're muted, and if you could turn your cam on.
Like,
all right, y'all got 5 minutes on the clock.
I like
that away.
Wait, you got any question for me?
Oh, okay. I think I can see you now.
All right, babe. You got a question for me?
Okay.
Nice. Wait,
do you have a house?
Hell yeah.
Most Asian question ever.
Hey, don't worry, I got house and shit.
I've been making that money, you feel me? We're in Taiwan. We're in Taiwan? You're from China, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but we're in Taiwan?
Like Taipei.
Yeah, Taipei.
Taichung, China.
New Taipei.
Okay.
I'm in the you feel me, rich part, you feel me?
Okay. I've never been to Taiwan though.
I'll show you around, like for sure. But you live in LA right now.
Yeah.
And I don't know why
I have to go to Taiwan because I have a lot of friends.
For real?
I have a lot of friends there, yeah.
And your accent doesn't sound like China, like you sound like Taiwan.
What do you mean?
Like 你讲中文的时候就是没有那个口音。
就是没有中文口音，讲起来像台湾人是
吗？对，就是没有很多，你知道吗？就是其实是，我是觉得蛮好的。
Because I hang out with Taiwanese a lot.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
You can be like, wait, I got a question. Like, when is your last relationship?
When? Last year.
Ooh. Me too. I'm last year too. Wait, but how long is the relationship?
4 years.
4 years? So what happened then?
Just it's very personal.
I bet. You know, I'm like 2 years. Like
Tai. Oh, what happened?
What happened?
But you also don't wanna tell?
Yeah, now I can tell. I want to focus on myself, you feel me?
Oh, okay. You don't want to be in a relationship because you are 17.
Yeah.
I understand that. Yeah. I mean, you are 18. Gotta have fun.
Yeah, like I'm 18 right now. Like if you
yeah,
could, if
when
you could,
I was
yeah, when yeah, say.
When I was 18, I was always in relationship and I regret that.
Overall?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. I've been working on myself like So what do you do, like, you say before, fuck,
Okay. I don't so, remember that.
I got a question for Angie. I got a question for Angie. Yeah. Angie, earlier you said, hold on, bro. It's fucking dono, bro. Earlier you said that you like to cook, suck, and fuck.
And shut the fuck
that's
up.
That's what I provide.
Damn, cook. Oh, fuck.
What the fuck is this? Oh, I'm good.
So, like, Ray DM'd me. He asked, what was, like, the freakiest thing you've done because of that answer?
I'll do anything. Because the freakiest thing I've done was not, like, not... You might not like it, but I
I would like it for sure.
No. 100%.
Oh, no, like just say.
I'm not the one who liked it, but like the guy I was dating, he liked it, so I did it for him.
You peed on someone?
No. I stepped on his ball.
Oh! That's GG for him.
I did it for him, okay? It's not
so, me. So his egg was broke?
Right no. Now?
But no. How? How you stay out his boss and...
With high heels.
Wait, what's that? Tie heels? What's tie heel?
High heels.
What's that?
Dog.
Oh, fuck! Fuck, nah.
That's probably very freaky. Nah. But it's not on me.
We can't do a 360, you feel me?
What?
Can we do a 360? Yeah, something like.
I can't see myself though.
Don't worry, I can see you.
Okay.
Got a tootie. Oh. Okay.
Can you see?
Wait, how tall are you?
I'm 5'3". So 160 meters.
Fuck. Damn.
Is it too short?
Nah, that's fucking good, cuz. That fucking good, sweetheart.
Oh. Alright. 5 minutes has passed, so I think y'all got a lot
she
of
she don't get ass, but she got the boot.
I don't know about the high heel step in shit. Ray, are you into that or nah?
I'm into that.
Oh. Okay, shit.
You know what I'm saying?
My brother shit. Just another me. Anyways, Angie.
Hey, Asian, we Asian, I just say.
Like, yeah. All right, Angie, I'm gonna drag you into a different car, and then I'm gonna drag you back when it's 5 minutes up.
Fuck, she might be a one. Fuck, not gonna lie, bro. She shut the fuck up. She shut the fuck up.
She sucks. She sucks. Fuck.
She sucks. Shut the fuck up. That's like the best thing. Like, shut the fuck up.
That's the best thing.
Yeah.
You crazy as hell, Ray. You crazy as shit. Bro?
K-San say that's a... Like, she's the one. Like, K-San say too. Alright, drag that shit.
Hello, Jasmine. Hello. If you could unmute. You got 5 minutes on the clock.
Okay.
Alright, like... When's your last relationship? You feel me?
My last relationship?
Yeah.
Like, how do you define relationship? Like, serious?
Yeah, serious one. A serious one.
I don't know, it's been a while. But I feel like I've talked to guys in between. Yeah. Like you know?
But not the
just like talking.
Nah, I say the last the relationship.
I dated someone like
yeah, like nah, like the real one, like serious one.
Do you count high school?
Oh, high school?
Do you count high school?
Nah.
Whoa. I'm just saying like do you count it?
Yeah, high school count.
Yeah, but I feel like when you're young,
yeah,
you like don't really know them that well.
Yeah. Oh, but you take it serious, but you don't know them about what. But you take it serious.
Yeah. No, because you think it's like puppy love. It's like you don't know them that well, but you think that you guys are serious.
I feel a girl like sometimes you're too young. Like your mind is young for that shit.
But
right now you grow right now. So, so you haven't dated like a guy like in a year.
In my year?
In a year.
Like,
in
that's
year.
My age?
Like, a year.
In a year?
Yeah.
Well, last time I was in high school was, like, 2 years ago. 2 years ago, so... But I've talked to people, like, I got a lot of, like, experience.
Okay, yeah. So the pussy...
Like, relationship...
Wait, what? No, you're kind of freaky.
You're freakiness.
Ooh, I'm kind of freaky. So you do, what's the freaky thing you do?
Oh, I'm not freaky. I'm so sorry. I'm also sorry.
I bet.
You like that?
Asian.
You like that, right?
I'm fucking that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like,
you like that?
I'm cool as shit. Because I'm virgin.
Turn 18 and doesn't know how to act. Oh, because you're a freaky virgin?
Yeah, I'm a freaky virgin. If you know what I'm saying.
Me too.
Damn. Like, okay. You got an Asian mind. I feel you. You got an Asian mind. But can you do a 360 real quick?
A Disneyland?
Yeah.
Guys, this is
the
proof.
Show me this
is the
proof
that I actually am.
Okay. I can see.
Do you see the Mickey Mouse?
Oh, wait.
Guys,
put down a bit. Turn the camera. I can see the whole shit.
1 second. Yeah, I'll step back.
Yeah. Okay.
That's it.
Yeah, the thing's good. Oh, for that.
Guys, it's cold as fuck out here.
Oh, it's kind of cold. Nah.
Yeah.
Alright. You have to get some clothes, you know what I'm saying? I can give you my jacket, you know what I'm saying? Like,
okay, the Nike tech?
Yeah, I can give you a Nike tech, you know what I'm saying? Like,
why am I getting nervous? Like, why do I have butterflies in my stomach?
Oh, you got butterflies in your stomach? Can I see that shit? Oh, I bet nothing. Cool. Alright, Jason, I think...
What? Now you got 2 minutes left. Listen, let me help you out with some questions, okay?
Yeah.
What's y'all's favorite food to eat? Like the basics.
You mean in where? US?
You can go first.
In US or where?
But.
Taiwan.
Hey.
The favorite things I want to eat is hot pot.
Are you doing like a meeting?
Yeah, I'm in a meeting.
Hey, tell that guy. Hey, give the camera to that guy. I'll talk to you.
Sorry. I'm like on the line.
Tell. I'll speak to him.
No, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay.
Thank you so much. Make sure the fuck up! Alright, babe.
Guys, I'm about to get in trouble.
No.
Alright. Wait, what was the question, Jason?
Favorite food.
You go first, Ray.
I got the hot pot, you feel what I'm saying?
I like hot pot. I fuck with hot pot. I fuck with shabu. I fuck with broth. And
hell yeah, Taiwan's hot pot is far. Taiwan's hot pot is far. You feel what I'm saying?
I like boba. Boba's from Taiwan.
Yeah, that's your boss. Low key, that's your boss.
I like Taiwanese people.
Yeah.
What's your type in a guy, Jasmine?
I like Asian guys. I like guys that are like, they play basketball. They're like lean. They're like skinnier. Like kind of more like lean. I don't like too buff guys. And I like Chinese guys.
Okay.
Wow, Ray actually fits that description.
Okay.
Good amount.
Yeah.
Like if it, that's actually my type, guys. Ask all my friends. That's actually my type.
Overall.
Well, wait, 5 minutes.
You say you're 6'5"?
I'm 5'6".
Oh, 5'6". All right, babe.
Is 5'8" a problem, Jasmine?
Are you taller than me? Are you taller than 5'6"?
Yeah, I'm 5'8".
Yeah. Alrighty then.
Okay.
It
is like screaming over there.
Hey, don't worry, my girl.
Alrighty. I'm gonna drag Angie back in here.
Fuck. This your hard game. This your hard game. But fuck.
Right.
Well, hold on, Angie? Jason. Hold on, Jason. Let's go to our room real quick.
Yeah, wait, hold on, let's just, okay, stay here, Angie,
be back.
Yo.
Yo, not gonna lie, bro. Angie might win, you feel what I'm saying? Angie might be a one, cause like, she's short, and she suck dick, she shut the fuck up. And she a little bit freaky, and she got a big duty, you feel what I'm saying? She got a big duty,
yeah.
What?
Listen, bro,
what?
I mean, it's your choice, really, but Hey, bro, listen. Life, and girls, it's not all about the thuti. It's not all about the poom poom. It's not all about the yadas. You know what I mean?
Bro. Yeah, I know.
But it's up to you, bro.
Yeah, like, if you see a future, bro, fuck, this is too hard, cut. This shit too hard, cut.
If you want, you could go back in. They'll both be in there, and you could ask a couple more questions if you want.
Alright, bro. And she said she traveled the world with me. And she said she fucking Taiwan. But those two fuck say they both say they fucking Taiwan. But
Yeah, and she speak Chinese, huh?
And she speak Chinese, like, and
you
she
stressing the fuck out.
Although she is China, but she don't got an accent. She don't got like that a lot of like those accent. Like, fuck. But she's 26. But she's 26 because you know I'm more like a big sister. Because the last reaction I got is bigger than me. She's bigger than me too. But
big sister, bro. Don't call her big sister, bro. When
When I'm 20, how old was she gonna be? Damn, 28.
When you're 20, she better be 28. Yeah, that's like babe. That's like dog. Like I'm ready to have a kid age. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But. I don't know. She said she want to retire and travel the world.
Yeah,
it's
that's
up to you, bro. I'm gonna drag us back in, and then you can ask them a couple more questions, and then you can pick, or you can just tell me eliminate, bro. Let me know.
All right.
Hello, hello, hello. Everyone, turn their cameras on.
Hold on, Jason. Fuck. I don't know why my DC is fuck. Fuck. What the fuck?
You good, bro?
No, I'm fuck. Oh, I'm good. Oh, I'm good.
Yo, Jasmine and Angie. Hello.
Oh shit.
Welcome back. All right, Ray. Do you have an answer, Iman? Pick. Who you want to eliminate, Ray?
Hold on, let me get back. Fuck.
Bro, are you?
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Not gonna lie, bro. This shit too hard, cool.
If you have another question in mind to ask these two ladies, you can go for it, man.
I need one last question. And it's fucking important, you know what I'm saying? Like, one last fucking question.
Go for it. You stressing.
So, like... Yo, Jason, nah. Sing a question, Jason. I can.
All right, let me think of a question. All right. How about this? Ladies, you tell Ray a reason why y'all should.
Yeah. Why should I choose you? Like, give me a reason.
Yes. Let's start with Jasmine.
Jason, you gotta stop fucking picking on me, bro.
Angie went first.
You gotta give me time to think.
Hey, I'm just going back and forth.
Okay. Ray.
Yeah.
We're gonna be rich. Ooh. Like, as fuck. Like, we're gonna be so rich.
Okay.
I'm in school. You got your bag up. We can cry, but we can cry in a Lamborghini. You know what I'm saying?
I don't do that cry.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't go
to We can cry on the courtside NBA game,
I don't,
okay?
I'm
gonna get us those tickets.
I stand on business, you heard. I don't do that cry shit, you heard. I'm a real man, like. Yeah, man will cry though.
Cry tears of happiness.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Always be happy.
That could be us.
Are you always happy? Like, every day wake up, see yourself, look at mirror, oh damn, I'm so handsome. Like, what the fuck? You do that shit? I'm so pretty, like, you do that shit?
No.
Oh, fuck.
But I'm happy. Oh, fuck. Because you gotta stay humble.
Yeah, stay humble.
I look in the mirror.
Wait, like, yo, what do you say about be humble. What and what's the next word?
Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. You know what I'm saying? Fuck. You know how it goes, right? Right, you already knew the lyrics. Like, I don't know why you had to ask me what the next lyric was.
Hell yeah. I bet. Okay, Jason.
Angie?
Oh, your mic, fuck.
You're muted, by the way. You gotta unmute, Angie.
How about now?
You're good.
Okay. Why? Okay. Valentine's Day is coming up, and I can go visit you in Taiwan on Valentine's Day. Let's spend it together.
I bet. You feel like something like, I bet. But, Jason, what's the question? Like, question.
You want another question? You don't have an answer choice?
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Yeah. What's the question?
What?
No, you.
That was the answer.
Yo, Jason.
She answered.
Oh, she answered? Wait, what did she answer? Fuck, I forgot.
She said she'll go to Valentine's with you. Like, she spent Valentine's with
you. Wait, what's the question, though? I forgot shit.
Why should they? Why should you choose them? And then they answered, "Why should you choose them?" Yeah. Why so, do you have an answer in mind, or?
Fuck. Like. You get me stretching right now,
cuh. Hey, cuh, don't even worry about it, cuh. Just. Go with your gut, all right? Just imagine if Angie or Jasmine was hanging off a cliff, who would you help and save?
Oh, fuck. I'll save myself first, not gonna lie, bro.
You said what?
I'll save myself first.
You're not hanging off a cliff, though. Like, you.
Yeah, I'm saving myself first. What? Like, fuck. Ah!
Ray, come on.
Fuck. So y'all both live in LA, right?
Yeah, I do.
They both do.
Which is a game that combined to LA?
Ask the question again.
Wait, open the mic. Wait, hold on. Don't answer yet. Angie, open your mic. This is a quick question. Like, which city combined to... No, which game combined to LA?
Which game combined to LA? What does that mean?
Fuck. That's a bad question, bro. Fuck!
Like, how about
a
this?
A game. Alright, yeah, how about, Jason, talk your shit.
How about y'all ask Ray another question?
Alright, bet.
Angie, you first.
What's your favorite video game? Storyline based.
GTA.
Okay.
Wait, you don't GTA?
What?
You don't GTA?
I know GTA, yes.
What's game combined to LA? Los Angeles.
Oh, GTA, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bro.
I didn't get that question.
Bad. Fuck. Alright,
Jasmine?
All right. Ray.
Yeah.
Fuck, what's your favorite basketball team?
I don't really like. Fuck. You fuck with sons? I'm cooked. You fuck with Kings?
I'm from LA.
I know, bro. But
who do you think I like?
Who's your GOAT? Like? Who's your GOAT in basketball? Who's your GOAT?
LeBron. LeBron's.
Why are you head down, Ray? I'm confused.
Is that a bad answer? Is that a bad answer, guys?
My goat is Paul George.
Oh wait, me too.
Fuck? That weak ass man. What? Bro said Paul George. Okay. Well, all right, bro. Let's get that answer, Ray. I think we asked enough questions. Ray, who are you eliminating? Pick who you want out, okay?
Fuck!
All right, Ben.
Fuck. I'm sorry, Jasmine. I'm sorry, Jasmine.
Jasmine.
That's why.
Why'd you eliminate Jasmine?
You say your goal is LeBron James. You need to say Kyrie Irving.
Like, but you just said it was Paul George.
Yeah, but that's just a test. You feel me? I didn't want you to suck Paul George's dick. You feel me? I don't want you to do that grazing stuff. You feel me?
Oh, I'm sucking LeBron's dick.
Yeah,
makes
sense. No,
I'm
just
saying.
What the?
Yo, Jason, no, Jason, what did you say?
No.
Yo, Jason, wait, no, Jason, you say you sucking who's dick?
LeBron. I don't give a fuck, bro. That's my goat.
I'm sucking Tony Snell's dick.
Tony Snell, yo.
Yo. I'm just kidding right now.
There's no aura. You get zero aura from that dick, LeBron. Nah, I don't know what we're talking about. All right, yo, final answer, Jasmine. Eliminated, Ray?
Yeah.
Jasmine.
I'm sorry, Jasmine.
Jasmine, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Jasmine.
It was fun. Right. Thank you for coming out. Any last
Thanks
words?
Thanks for having me out. Angie, I love you. Nice. Last time we met. And Ray, if you ever want to stream again, let me know. Oh. And thanks, Jason.
Oh, you're a streamer right. too? Wait, you're a streamer too?
I can just stream a little. Oh, I can hop on stream with you guys. Okay.
All right, bye.
Bye.
I fuck you a lot. Oh, fuck.
Yay!
Yay!
Yo, Angie, please unmute. Congratulations. I fuck you a lot. Yo.
Whoa!
You say that, Ray.
You say what?
I fuck with you. You gotta say I fuck with you.
I fuck you. Sometimes I fuck out the ways. You feel me?
But, Angie, congratulations. You won.
You got a free date. Yeah, you got you got a free date, you feel me? Like,
yeah.
What were you saying?
On me. On me.
You gotta plan the date.
I bet. Yeah, just like add my Discord, send me my number, type shit. I got you right.
Would you actually go out to Taiwan?
Yeah, I'm going this year.
You and Ray should hang out. Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah.
Would you be down to do that?
Shut the fuck up, Jet.
Would you be down to hang out with Ray?
Yeah, of course.
Amazing. Ray, I mean, that was amazing. Angie, congratulations. You get a fully paid expense date with my boy Ray here. Just
hell
handsome
yeah.
young man. All right.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. I know you're 26, but it's all good. You feel me? Because I'm more like I'm more like relationship with like older than me. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Like, yeah. Alright.
That's a cute dog too.
Yeah.
That, I fuck with that sheep. All right, then Angie.
Yeah.
Angie.
Yes.
Congratulations on the win. I'ma get you with Ray. Yeah. Thank you for coming out.
Thank you for inviting me.
Thank you, Angie.
I get an awesome date.
Amazing. It's completely worth trust. All right, Angie, you have a good one.
You too. Bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, bye.
Wow.
That's your hardcore. My chat say L. I don't know what the fuck. My chat keeps saying L.
It's not your chat, bro. It's you.
Yeah, it's me.
Because
so.
Listen.
Shut the fuck up, chat. She got a duty. Like, the fuck?